there is no spirituality. You understand that in the world, in the air that surrounds you, in some place, there is no spirituality. It doesn't exist. It's all nonsense. There's no creator. There's no spirituality. There's nothing. Where is it? It is only in the correct connection between human beings. This is where you discover spirituality, and if there's no connection, there's no spirituality. Spirituality has no image. Spirituality is revealed from within my own image of it. How do I make it? From the connection between people. You're saying, I want spirituality just like others in the world. I want the same creator, the same things. I don't know. I don't know what people think the creator is. You see how many people imagine different things about who is it and what is it and what is heaven and hell and so on. The spiritual reality is revealed through the connection between people who achieve reciprocal bestowal. The extent of reciprocity that they have is called spirituality. You literally have to write it down to have it in front of your eyes, that there is no spiritual world and a corporeal world the way we feel it and perceive it through time, space, and motion. It is rather all within our desire, and it's our desire that portrays to us, through the connection between its parts, spirituality or corporeality. When I relate to my desires as foreign to me, and then I begin to bring them closer to me, it means that I reveal spirituality. It's all inside the desire.